special street.
Yeah, let it play.
Yeah, it's Famous Frills, DJ No Frills on the check-in, man. Man, shit out of control, man, with some of these artists, man. I'ma tell you, this for your own good, right? Dick riding. Fuck it, I don't gotta say pause, man. You know why I'm carrying it. Listen, y'all, man, we don't gotta say pause. I'm from Philly, man. Shout out to NYC. Always show me love. But listen, if you're an artist, man, and you dick riding another artist, you always on his page liking his content and thinking he gonna show you love, you got another thing coming, homie. Yo, I don't care if it was 1821, 1921, 1991, 2021, dick ride never was cool, homie. Listen, man, y'all feel like it ain't cool to support a DJ and show a DJ love. Listen, man, I'm here, I'm an advocate for DJ and artist relations, but I'm telling y'all, you gotta carry this shit right, artist. Support who supports you. Some of these DJs be on some clown shit too. But this DJ No Frills, I'm on a check-in, man. Hip Hop Tip 101. I'm a professional DJ, 15 plus years experience. Check my resume, my rap sheet heavy as fuck.
Let it play.
All DJs. Without y'all, there's no us. We make the music, but on the same token, when you talk about gatekeepers and stuff like that, y'all get. Y'all release it to the people listen to y'all. So, y'all input is important. Don't give me input off of politically Mike Knox because I'm connected to 50 Cent. Give me the input that I truly need. Mm-hmm. That's gonna help me win, that's gonna make me better, make the city better, and make us all better as one. Because if you can't take constructive criticism from your peers, then you shouldn't be in this game. And that's how you lose. I had 7 years to figure out what I was doing wrong outside of legally, but I said, damn. I'm sitting in the cell, I'm like, what the fuck was I doing wrong that I'm here?
We on everything, we on everything.